May the mother bless you, and let me reward you for what you did. I told them not all strangers were bad. Now, maybe they'll listen.
Jazeera, I gotta ask, why the hell do you want bolter livers?
Those damn filthy bolters. They keep desecrating the graves of our beloved. They eat the corpses we've laid out for the wind to take.
Okay, but the livers?
For heaven's sake, don't they teach you anything in the city? It's about the smell. You can use it to attract more of the same kind. It's the thremo, thesmo.
Pheromones.
Yes, that's what I said.
Or could you use it to scare them off?
That's what I wanted to say. You learn fast, boy.
Okay, so these bolters are attracted to fresh bodies you, what, leave for the wind?
Yes. If you see a bolter, just run it over with your car, okay? That'd be much appreciated. And remember about the livers.
Hey, Jazeera, those bandits who took over Erkan's farm, aren't you afraid they're gonna target you guys next?
Here we can handle them, but we're no soldiers. I won't send people to die out there. Well, your set of skills might come in handy in this situation. Just talk to Eski. She'll explain the kind of scum you'll be dealing with. And maybe try to find Polat too. He used to work at Erkan's farm. Maybe he'll have something useful to tell you. Thank you.
Hey, Polat, I'm thinking about heading to Erkan's farm.
You're crazy, mister. That's suicide.
Hey, let me be the judge of that. Besides, the bandits might target this place next.
Let them fucking try. After what they did to that girl, there won't be no mercy.
Well, if you feel that way, then why wait? Why not take revenge right now?
Don't get all high and mighty with me, mister. We are angry, true, but we are not crazy. You want to get yourself killed?
I think I can handle some thugs with guns. I heard you might be able to help me. Jazeera said you worked at that farm?
Work there I did, true. If you really do want to go there, follow the wall and go east of the entrance. There's a hole in that high wall. You could probably use it to sneak in.
Hey, Eski, oh. That's Erkan's daughter, right?
No, that's not her. That's what's left of her. She was the happiest person I'd ever known, but now...
I'm sorry, but she's, conscious, right?
Conscious, yes. But the longer she lies there, the more I feel like she just doesn't want to live anymore. When she was still speaking, she told me they hurt her and her mother. They shot her brother in the face, Kyle. Made her watch.
All right, I'll take care of it. They won't hurt anyone else.
Yeah, of course. Sorry. I just think I've heard it too many times before.
Come and listen to my story, mister.
Yeah, I'm all ears.
It's a beautiful story about pride, prejudice, war, and peace. It starts in the olden days when people still were honest and true. And there were... him!
Hey! We got company!
Come on, guys! Come on!
Where the hell is this guy? It was somewhere around here. It was somewhere around here. Is this guy?
Hey!
There you are!
Is that all you got?
Holy shit!
Thank you.
Where's Arcon? Arcon?
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Arcon, is that you?
Coward. Kill me.
Hey, Arcon.
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Arcon, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Arcon is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Arcon's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you. closing up shop and moving somewhere else soon. Last chance to get a great deal.
From the city? Come, take a look at my goods. Hello. What I have for sale, you can't find on a farm. Wait. Aren't you Kyle Crane? The man the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you.
My prices are more than fair.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
No.
Hey, Nuri, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nuri, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazeer ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me. No rest for the wicked, huh? Seriously, though, you're a fucking lifesaver. Thanks.
must be offline. So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.